Let me introduce myself. My name is Syifana Izzatul. You can call me Syifa for short. And this is who I am. I don't know what the future holds, but this is me now. So, let's start in the beginning. Since I was a little, I like to help people around me. Then, when I was a teenager, I had a dream to become a health worker. And here I am. Now, I am a college student at Diponegoro University, Faculty of Medicine, Department of Nursing. I was very happy when I know that I was accepted at Diponegoro University. Now, I live with my parents in the Kudu city, Central Java. This is me when I'm a child. I was born on April 17, 2003. I am an only child. I don't have a brother or sister. So sometimes I feel lonely, but that is okay. I'm the type of person who is humble, caring, helpful, cheerful, and adaptable. About hobbies, I have so many. I usually do it in my spare time. I grew up, I love to collect things and some memories. Especially, I'm interested in art. These are my art materials. And these are some of my artwork. And these are some of my notes because I love to write. I like reading books. I like traveling. I really like listening to music. And I'm a K-pop fangirl who likes to spend time on Twitter. I like watching movies and some Korean drama during free time. I also like to collect nail polish and some beauty products. I also have a pet. His name is Dupa. For my daily activities, I wake up, take a shower, join an online class, eat, and take a rest.
So guys, that is me, my hobbies and my daily activities. I hope you get to know me better after watching this video and have a clear version about me. Thank you so much for watching and see you guys!